This is Sunita you're talking to. Your best friend, remember?
Yeah.
Yeah, we were.
And so you got me to risk it all.
Oh, that's rich coming from you.
Oh, no, what? The failure in our 7 hour, please.
What's happened to that strong, fully warm I used to know? I hardly recognise you these days.
You're the one who's changed. Not me. Under the back and collar, that's Marmot Gates. And what's your life all about, Nellie? You're not even allowed to see your old mother.
Oh no, what did the belly mean? Now 7 hour, please.
What's happened to that strong, fully woman I used to know? I hardly recognise you these days.
You're the one who's changed, not me. Under the back and collar, that's Marmot Gates. And what's your life all about, Nellie? You're not even allowed to see your own mother, for God's sake. And you've no friends left, believe me, you all are. Get out!
Why can't you see it? Everyone else can, Shell, and they pity you. People always said you were thick, and I defended you, but you must be thick to put up with him. He pity you. People always said you were thick, and I defended you, but you must be thick to put up with him.
Hey, so any boy, and whatsoever, prime me. Right, as promised, is it 7 o'clock? Yes, it is. Like anybody would join at this time, but meh. As promised, I am continuing on to play Resident Evil Village. Excuse me. Somehow got bookworm, even though that wasn't part of the stream, but I got it now. It's one of the trophies. Right now, I am just finishing off trying to collect all the goats. I've only got one left, so this live stream is just me playing through the game to find the final goat to get that trophy. And if I get any other trophies on the way, then happy days. Fuck's my camera keep laying it out. I've watched back some videos, watched some videos based on all the locations of goats, and I have narrowed it down to two places I think I haven't got the final goat. Pretty much one being as you play as Chris Redfield. Another one is not that far through. Something broke. Okay. Thank you. Dumbass. Love you. Huh? Don't get anything for that. Apparently not. It's supposed to be a trophy for shooting an enemy at quite a distance, so I probably already got that one. God, it's been a long time since I played this one and I can't fucking remember where I'm going. I'll just move it out. Ah, never got that one before. Probably because I never came on air. Suppose there's pop up we have to do. Oh, I don't know, really don't know. Rob, what the fuck is wrong with this camera? He's going too low. Pretty sure you go this way, back here, and then you gotta find your way over to the other side. It's from memory. I don't know, it's been too bloody long since I played this game, pretty much. Maybe I shouldn't have fucking bothered to go back to playing this. I'm gonna get into there. Something to do with find the house with the red chimney. I know where it is. Just can't remember how you get there. All I remember is going across the roof. Because the red chimney is around there. Hello? Progression. Must have climbed some ladder somewhere. Oh eight, oh seven. 07-0408. It's going to be the wrong way around. Shut up. I know what I'm doing. Give me a jack after midnight. Every time I keep looking down, the camera keeps going up and it's getting annoying. And I don't even notice it go up. Ah, hello. I like the way I wasted all my bullets. Oh, hi. Headshot. I'm not liking this. I bet he had a splitting heading. Red chimney room. Oh, I shot a pig. Like I need it. Red roof. I can pick that meat up from here. And I don't have a lot to pick. So we've got to get on the red roof then. Crystal stones. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker. Ooh, need the Wheel of Doom. What for?
I don't know.
Red roof. Plus it's locked from the inside. And I'm climbing a ladder to heaven. See, rare. Follow the cable in. I'm sorry, did I disturb you? Is it for this or is it just... It is! Yay! I can go find all these. It's a teddy bear. I never remember where the body is to that. Where's the other one? Hand church. Don't know why I'm doing this, but I suppose it's just probably another trophy I need. I still haven't got collecting all the treasure. Why not? I know this one's just all about getting goats, but it's also to find some other trophies I can get. Who says you can scare me? Whale wheel. Spike bomb. What the fuck is crawling across my leg? It's that cable. Where's the other wells? Oh, there's one over there. Which is... Oh, I have to go all the way over there to the workshop. I could probably do that a bit later. I can't be bothered. One behind the church. I should have gone to the church. Wow. It's near the church, so I... Get it? Oh well. Yes. But oh well, I'm sure we'll find it. What else? Merchant. So we're gonna have to go all the way through here. to Old Town. Oh, I think that's the last route. It looks like I'm gonna have to go get killed by a creepy bitch. Oh no, my rose first before we go and do all that crazy crap. Crazy time hell crap.
Said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one. The other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve her.
Ooh. Yeah, we're gonna find them later. Because some of them you need keys for.
If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather
my
seeking
arms.
Something in particular.
No. So set, but you know. Was that combined with something?
I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
I bet you do. I don't think we're getting on the road just yet. Because I'm sure this way's to Angie. And if it is, I don't really want to do this one. It is. Goat down there. Bless
what?
You.
Tall, eat the food. Come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Yeah. What's going on?
Do I?
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to go.
This can't be real.
Oh, it is. Trust me. Yep.
What's going on? What?
Wait, where's my gun?
Because it is. Oh, that is shit. Actually, that is right for the first time ever. I don't even want to go, but it's just... Yay! This bit normally takes me forever. first try. First try and everything.
Thank you.
Well, this one is, yeah. Got it in three goes. So I got it in one go with the three times, so I'm curious of what time I got. Even though I got lost, but yeah. It's always over, I mean 13 seconds over every time, and you gotta really pinpoint it each time to get that one. And it's very unlikely I would get that. I still need to get that 77 health time, but that's like doing a lot of maths. Still need to do a PB run of this at some point, which I'm not done yet. So far it's taken me 2 hours 14. I think it's still going to be like a 4 hour bloody game. The other goat I was trying to think of was supposed to be in the Mom Road boss fight, so it's that one and the one where he plays Chris Redfield. They're the only two I can think of that I've most likely missed. Which, I'm not looking forward to playing the Chris Redfield part, but... Oh well. I always bloody do. Oh yeah, I need to get the rest of the... Blech, but I know where that is. Shot him in the butt. Come in! Welcome to my humble abode. Ah, the key I needed. Yeah, come back to that. What's that? Oh, the puzzle that needs the ball. So can I remember where the ball is? For that one. Doll's head. I just have to remember where the bloody doll's body is. Yeah, I can't remember where the ball is for this one, but I have done this one. It's like do 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 do. Is there anything? No, there's nothing. Okay, let's head back and then we'll get the plate and then get that. And then we'll go and do some random shit with getting all the trophy. Come on, let's do it. Coming out the ground today. Thank you. Not really, no.
Miss Angie, just adorable. Porcelain dolls are very popular.
Are they? Good for you.
One moment, please. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Come again.
No, thank you. Right, I can get the thingy thing from here for Bella. Get that because I can go that way now. That in a minute. I just want to go and collect the other treasure. So then it's got that. Need to head to the Maestro's place. Should be this way, I think. Nope. Yes, it is. Okay. Can't go that way, so yeah. Back the way we came, fuckers. What? So how do I go back down there? Okay, I wasn't expecting that. Yeah. I can get to that WhatsApp place, I can get there eventually, but... Oh, the tractor's over there. How do I get to the tractor again? This way. Come back that way to get to there. Need to find the maestro's house. I've forgotten already. Oh, there's the body. Didn't know that. To get myself back up there. Oh, I would have. Yeah, the room. There's the well. Anything else we need to do else from here? No. Just gotta get back to Jukey Duke. I don't know what the eye goes to.
Where did you get your hands on such a thing?
Beg your pardon? I don't know. That doesn't have a head on, so I don't need that really. Same for that just needs buying again and upgrading. That is buying and getting everything for it, but do I have enough for it? So what is it? It's a V61. And so what stuff do I need for it? So a long barrow, a drum, and a stock. And that needs buying, and that will be all the other add-ons as well. So 12, I don't think I'll have enough to buy that and all the three add-ons, so I'll start saving money.
Let me know if you find anything else of value.
Nah. Oh yes, there's a point when GC Chris appears. This kind of weaponry dies in 1 second. Green Splooge. Well, I can easily unlock this now. It doesn't unlock. Okay, well, I can unlock this then. Yeah, I know, get lost. Okay, what else can I get when I'm down here? Not a lot. Okay, let's just follow the river. What the hell's that noise? Oh, I know what it is. My favorite bit. So, in if I ever get to it, the boss battle is where I need to get. I also need to find this one as well. I haven't done this one. That's the only problem. At some point, if I take my time and find all the balls for this, maybe I can play all three of them. I think there's four. I only done the one. What's this? Nothing else here? No. Okay. Oh, I've already done that. And I didn't get the bird. Oh well. So far, so good. I know there's, well, there's only saves because I have to because of streaming, but I have actually beat this with no saves before. No deaths? I'm not sure if I've done that yet. Might have done. Down. And it's a long way to the top if you wanna rock and roll. God, it is a long way down. It's not from the other side. Still don't get what combines with the eye. I've never had that one before, so I don't know what combines with it. Or what combines with the other shite.
Damn freak!
I don't know, this way. Follow the windmill. Of course, it wouldn't be like Resident Evil 4, would it? You need some fuel. Oh yeah, you can go and get that. So hopefully, if I'm correct, if this one is the one goat I'm missing, I don't know how to go any further. The stream could be over. But I would be funny to... wouldn't want to do that to my fans, so, you know. It would be cool if I could actually find the last one here. And then it'd be over with, but then I want to try and get all the treasure. And then beat the game, and then that'll be it. I've only got half an hour left, so... Let's hope it is. Because if it is, then I can save. Come back to it another time to complete it, whilst I try and find all the treasure. And I can't remember what exactly I do here. Yeah, I can't remember what exactly I do here, but I'm doing it. Yeah, let's just get the fuel, kill all these idiots, and then go. Oh, hi. If you wanna rock and roll, then you better go insane. I'm going the wrong way, or am I going the wrong way? No. No. Oh? I'm going the wrong way. Stupid mother. Yeah, I am, because I've got to go out this way.
No!
The boats. I'm pretty stupid at the best of times. Go figure. Hello! Where are you? There you are. Told you it would give you a headache, these magnums. Well, Jill did say guaranteed to give you a headache. So, it did indeed. Can I go this way? Well, I was surprised. It has to trick you, so you have to come back later. How do I? Oh, it's forward, okay. Crazy. I thought it was like, was it before you pressed the button?
What was that?
Bye, Munro. Oh, don't worry, it's just Munro having a hissy fit. Disembark. fun begins. Where you can actually, if I can find it, you can actually shoot these down before you get them. You said something?
No.
Oh, sorry, you said something. It was just weird. It was a muffled sound. It's going to take a break. You go over here. It's supposed to die, I think. I don't know, I got stuck. What am I supposed to do? Apparently go up here. Drain the water, but you can't.
I said the exit's on the right.
Wake up, Duke. He's talking in his sleep, he's funny. Is it? Hang on.
Have a wonderful adventure.
Shut up. No, you can't put the crystal thing in there.
Wish to make
so I don't know what that's for. I never know what it's for, but no one tells me. Crystal fragment. My dawn. But either way, I have to sell something to get this and all three stuff. Oh well. I'll keep saving money till then.
Drain the water. Shit, there's no power.
No shit, Sherlock. There's no door this way. Yes, there is. Done, Ethan.
Seriously?
No, not really. Whee! Break your legs. Well, they always say in acting, break your legs, but I didn't want Ethan to really literally do it. Now, this is where the fun begins. Of course it would. magazine. The fantastic bit I hate. Too close. Oh, I hate this bit. You have to really time it well. Ah, oh, shit, the yellow one's gone down. Oh, just about made it. Oh, I hate that bit. Oh, yeah. I thought I was the best. Come on. Too high. Yeah, that'll do. I think I've done this in one go, like, because the part I know is just where I die a lot.
Caught myself a big one.
Yeah, you did. Where are we going? Oh yeah. Stupid idiot. How far behind is the stream? Nah, we still do that. quite a few areas I still need to go to Crank anyway, so that's probably where most of the other treasures are as well.
Okay.
Right, where's the black on there? Oh, okay. So we need to rotate to go that way. So we want blue on the top, yellow and orange. Blue, orange, blue, black, orange. Okay, so we want oh no, turn it round. So, no, that one blue. Shit. So, black, blue, orange, clear. Like that. So blue, clear. It's one of the things I have to try to remember. It's like got blue. It. Yeah. Now, if I remember rightly, the goat's supposed to be here somewhere. And hit in the boss fight, once he's having his hissy fit, you can turn around and find it. Apparently. I'm not sure. I think I can hear it, but I'm not sure. I probably have this one, this is the only problem.
Alright, well, seeing no one chats, I just wanna. Why is my fucking stream lagging? Let's see. Go in the moment. If it will pick out. Go in. I'll never join Sam, sir. Oh, so I'm gonna have to watch all of it. Playing the Samson. Oh, joyous adverts. And it's not loading. Great. Scam adverts. Team U. It's a scam. Dominoes. Got that one. Got that one. It's going to be the Chris Redfield one I'm missing, so I wasn't lucky. Yeah, as soon as you retake control of Chris. In the field behind her. Okay. And if it isn't, I am really pissed off. Yeah, I'd be really annoyed if it isn't. Because that means that it'll end up being a Star Wars Lego glitch. Where you can't find the last golden thing. I thought it was down here, but apparently it's not.
The exit's up ahead.
Dead. Sure, we can get this now, can't we? See who's going across. Can we? I think. Should be able to. And this is the area where it's claiming that the Monroe fight ghost is. Ghost? Go. Wants to pick up its treasure. Apparently it was. It was either up here or something. I know it's like near the treasure. Yeah, I think it was on this beam. Right, I got that. Let's get out of here. It's the Chris Redfield bit. I definitely have to do that on a third part stream because we're near enough out of time, so we've just got to get back to where we were. Where are we going? Labyrinth puzzle. Don't know. Done this way, so what's about? I get confused where I'm going all the time. So we'll go to the labyrinth puzzle and to the left, which I think isn't the labyrinth puzzle below us. Apparently it says it's here, but I think it's below us. No, above us. Below us. Yay, let's open it with this. Oh, I haven't done the bell thing yet. I suppose I've done that.
Marine boat? Which one's that one for? The labyrinth? Yeah, I know, it's new time. I don't know. Huh? Oh, it is that one. Yeah. I've been nearly finished, but yeah. Oh shit. I've never done this one before. There's one. I'm still one missing. Oh, careful. I'm sure there's still one missing of these. Oh yeah, there's one at Bellatrix play. I can't see a thing. Yay, this one's the easiest one out of them all. Yeah, I'm just missing the one out of whatchamacallit's place. If I remember rightly, it's I don't know where the bullfly one is. I think that's the only one I'm missing. But I can't remember if I've done that one or not. This way. There's a goat. Ah shit, there's another goat. goat scared me. Killed a big monkey here. Jesus Christ is angry.
Oh no, can I go this way now? Not yet. Go that way later, I need to go in and do the Bellatrix thing. And then head out that way. That one as well at some point. Which I think is like later on when you get the boat and you can go up to Lady D's castle. Oh yeah, I'm going that way. Don't know where the bull for this is. For that one. I can't remember, I'm sure I haven't done that one. Ow! Fuck you, goat, fuck you! Motherfucking goat, how dare you jump on me? At some point try and find the location where the ball will be. Yeah, probably the next stream, not next week's stream, but the stream after that, when we return back here. We'll see if we can find that final ball. And add the hot, well, I know where the last, I'm hoping it's going to be the place, the last place, for where the last goat is. Chris Redfield. Because if not, I'm going to have to do this whole entire game again. Just for one that flipping goat. Rather unfair.
Oh. My apologies.
Where are you getting this from?
This is Lord Moreau's? I suppose it's what they call the beauty of the grotesque.
Yeah. So I guess if I buy the parts first and then the gun. No, I won't be able to use the space gun.
Securing goods is more.
I assume it's not
item. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
So I'd rather get rid of. I don't know, should I just sell all my guns again? Because I just need to. I can get that locked and unlimited. I think we've got too many herbs. Well, healing items. Yeah, I think I might do that and just keep the one gun. Or two. Yeah, let's save and then come back to it another time. So anyway, guys, thank you for joining me for the stream. Next time we'll come back, we're going to go find the rest of the treasure in this area. Even Lady D's. Also going to try and find final final go. I believe it's when you play Chris Redfield. So hopefully it is. If not, I'm pretty screwed. Because I can't think where it is. I've checked pretty much everywhere where yeah, I just pretty much checked everywhere it should have been. I've gone through the entire walkthrough on everywhere every single goat is. So all I'm going to have to say is that's the only one I can think of now is the just a bit when you play as Chris Redfield. If it's not that, I'm going to have to go through every single one by one. Go to the locations of them and see which one is actually missing. But anyway, till next week. Well, not next week, the week after, because we're going to be playing something else next week, and I can't remember what I said I was going to do next week. I mean, I could just finish this off just to get it out of the way, so I can then go back to do some other gaming stuff. Yeah, alright, whatever. We'll come back with this next week, next Sunday. Should finish it off next Sunday, hopefully, and find that last go. And then all I have to do afterwards is just get all the weapons fully upgraded and make sure they're unlocked unlimited and see what other things to do. If I don't get all the trophies there, if I don't get all the treasure, I'll do that as a stream. But hopefully in this stream, going for these, we should get all the treasure. So next week we're going to try and focus on getting the rest of the treasure, as well as the final go. Hopefully in the next episode next week, I will be able to find out what you need, what that eye combines to, because I've never found that eye before. So yeah, that'll be interesting to find, and I'll be able to explain it a bit more better. For those who watched on YouTube, this will be uploaded Monday, not tonight, because I can't be bothered going back on my PC. So if people are watching this, we'll be watching this on Monday on YouTube, and we'll see how things go. And then once this is out of the way, we'll work on the next games that we want to go on. We'll find out next week what that will be. Thank you for joining me. If you did enjoy, subscribe, share to your friends on social media, like this video on YouTube, and if you're watching on Twitch, and if you are on Twitch yourself, follow me on Twitch, it's absolutely free. I stream every Sunday, 7 p.m. UK time to 9 p.m. UK time. Sometimes go a bit over, but you know, it happens when we try and find the nearest save point, or when you're trying to get bits you want out of it. Anywho, we'll catch you in the next one. Dismissed.